You're watching 10 News and its feed. A male contraceptive pill could lead to an increase in sexually transmitted infections. The warning comes as a team of international researchers take a giant step in the development of the drug.
For more than 50 years, women have been taking the oral contraceptive pill, but soon men could too.
It's nice for the males to have an opportunity to take responsibility for contraception, and it's nice for them to have that security of knowing that they've got a really effective reversible method.
Testing on mice, overseas researchers have discovered a molecule that could make men temporarily infertile. The chemical, known as JQ1, injected into mice, rapidly reduces the sperm count, and those still being produced become inactive. But when the drug is stopped, the reproductive system returns to normal.
So you can decide that you want to have children in 5 years' time and stop taking the drug.
Scientists say the biological systems are so similar to humans, there's a good chance it will work with men. But sexual health practitioners are concerned a male pill may lead to an increase in unsafe sex and sexually transmitted infection.
Potentially, if the male knows himself that the pregnancy risk is virtually gone, that he might not feel the same need to use a condom.
Health experts say while the male contraceptive pill will be a quick and reversible method, it won't start working for at least a couple of months, and sperm will have to be tested to see if it's effective.
Unlike the female pill, the one for males wouldn't affect hormones and will be aimed at men in long-term relationships.
So perhaps in your young university student, I wouldn't recommend this first.
Jade Vincent, 10 News.